my passport, sunglasses, my keys, and I am ready to go. Because last night for dinner I had a pizza. I'm just going to train around here. I'm alone, so I'm gonna go for it. Driving back home, I saw a view. It was pretty amazing. And this morning, I thought I'm gonna go for a walk as I'm alone and Steven went to work. So I thought I'm gonna go and check around the area and go to that place I saw, which was really nice. So, back home, I need to take a shower.
exactly how I love my pasta, full of cheese, that you can't even see it.
Your husband doesn't wait for you and you have to stop taking pictures, videos, and then running behind him. Look at this. Oh my god. Oof, my hair is a bit crazy.
That.
Look at that. Steven went to work, I went to the beach, I stayed there for 2 hours, I got pretty tan. It's literally, I'm just seeing it now. Then, what did we do? I had some lunch and after that Steven came here and we stayed just in the garden taking some sun. So now we're gonna go and have some dinner. I will end up eating pasta or pizza, but let's see. See you later. And we ended up with pizza. That's gonna be our dinner. What are we doing this evening, babe?
Barbacoa.
Is that in Italian?
Spanish.
It's barbacoa. In Italian?
Barbacoa.
Barbacoa. And my salad with a little bit of Parmesan while we're waiting for the barbecue. Sadly, it's our last night in Olbia, in Sardinia, and we're gonna enjoy tonight, this evening, having dinner in a nice restaurant in the center. So, I will see you later. to the beach. Where are we going, babe?
Home.
Are you ready to go home?
Yes, please.
Yeah, I want to go back home, even though I love this place. Bye.
Bye.